Assalamualaikum and hello to our beloved lecturer Dr. Emmy and Dr. Siti. We are from HMFLX6 and will assign a presentation video on detox diet for UHS403. Before that, let me introduce the members of my group. Detox diet refers to the natural removal of toxins from our body. On day to day, basic organs like the liver, kidneys, intestine, and lymphatic system have been doing this work continuously for us.
Detoxing are dietary skills that claim to have detoxicant effect. The general idea suggests that most of the food contains contamination ingredients deemed unnecessary for human life, such as flavor enhancers, food coloring, pesticides, and preservatives. Scientists, dietitians, and doctors while generally view detox diet as the harmless and its nutritional deficiency result, which often people are the value and the need of detox diet due to the lack of supporting evidence and coherent rationale.
Next, I will continue with the principles of detox diet. So, did you ever consider detox diet before? Detox diets are fairly popular and I have read a lot about them and observed a lot of people attend them. However, detox diets are not what they appear to be. And performing a detox diet incorrectly might lead and cause you more difficulties than not taking a detox diet at all.
So, here are 7 key aspects that you should be aware of and also help you to get an ideal body. The first aspect is understand that you will become sicker during the first week. Next, prepare truly for your detox diet and have a life. Then, consult a complementary test and then utilize the assistance of family members or others. The next aspect is make a trade or inducement, and the last one is seeking folks who are also on detox diet.
Alright, another benefits of detox diets are quick weight loss. Most detox plans significantly reduce our carbohydrate intake. However, there might be a side effect which lead to water loss. When we cut the number of carbohydrate that we consume, our body rids itself of the water needed to store it. A lighter and thinner body is the result. Detox diets also will limit our solid food intake. Broth and juice-based detox are the solution to replace our solid food with. Why? Because it is low in calories and able to reduce our weight.
I will continue the advantage of detox diet. Detox diet can promote healthy skin. Detox diet can improve skin by reducing inflammation and cleansing your body of the toxin overload and also minimize signs of aging. Detox diet with vitamin C, which food purify your skin cells and give you rejuvenate and glowing skin. For example, orange, pineapple and kiwi.
Advantage of detox diet. It can boost energy, more energy. Detox can renew sense of energy by ridding your body of all the toxin and waste. It also can help radiant appearance. By detoxing, your appearance will become more radiant once more, reflecting all the healthy things that you have been consumed.
Nowadays, people claim that detox diet can remove toxic and lose weight. However, there are several disadvantages of detox diet. The first one is expensive. Mostly, detox diet are quite expensive, so you need to buy a bundle or an entire package, and the cost for that may be around 50 ringgit or even more. Next, temporary lose weight. By consuming detox diet, the only way achieved to lose weight for the temporary time, because it only lose of water and fat.
I will continue for lightheadedness or dizziness. The reason is, users have changed their typical daily routine and most likely eliminated bad habit. The lightheadedness happen when detox user cut things like consuming alcohol, caffeine, smoking and others. If the dizziness get worse, it can cause a person to faint if they don't stop the detox.
Detox diet lack critical nutrients. Your body needs a combination of fats, protein and carbohydrate to function properly. Going on a liquid diet such as a juice cleanse will starve your body of essential nutrients. It can also cause your metabolism to slow down. This is exactly the opposite of what you want when you are trying to lose weight.